So Mama Beats has figured out a strategy. She's in their little cubby. These guys are outside nursing and playing with her tail. She's chewing on a bully stick. These guys are being absolutely wild. And I'll tell you, they woke up this morning completely on one. Like, they were really calm and sleepy all day yesterday. Like, all day yesterday. And today, they are just absolutely wild. They at right about 5 a.m., Mama Beats went to nurse them, so I let her in there. And then she came out about a half hour later, and I was cleaning stuff upstairs. And I came down, and they just had destroyed everything, pooped everywhere. I stepped in there, and they came at me to take me down. And it's kind of like the day after a growth spurt or the day after a super nappy day. They're just absolutely wild. So when you have 7 puppies that are wild, that's saying something. 1 puppy's manageable, 7 that are wild. And Mama Beats has completely found her strategy to stay out of the mix of it. Because they were actually coming after her as well. But these guys are like baby wild animals this morning. You guys be crazy. So we're going to have some outside time as soon as it warms up a little bit. I just don't want them out on the ice. The front yard is pretty icy right now. Temperature is good. It's just icy. You can tell they're just the day after a lot of sleep, they have a lot of energy, and they're shredding her tail right there. One's nursing, one's going on the tail. The nursing one looks like she was hurting her. You can see her teat hanging out at the bottom right there. They've been nursing her pretty hard this morning. Okay, time to go do laundry because you guys have been rascally this morning.